Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, this is Matt-O-Matic, here for more of Torino 2006. Now for today's country is Denmark. Honestly, I don't know any Danish, so let me know in the comments below on what phrases you know in Danish. And I'll be happy to mention a few of them in future episodes.
Needs to put that into medal winning all out action. Slight problems at takeoff.
The timing was definitely off.
Congratulations on this fantastic performance. Now it's all or nothing. Now he has to show what he is capable of. His speed looks pretty good.
Yes, posture, relaxed. Everything's looking fine on this run. Fantastic. Well, that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable. Competition in Sestriere Morgana. By the way, listeners, did you know that downhill skiing is the discipline with the longest track and the highest speed?
Oh.
A powerful start.
Wow, it's lovely to watch, isn't it?
Oh, yes. An excellent time. 500 meter ladies speed skating at the Turin Oval Lingotto. Last minute preparations, total focus, total concentration. A very good start. She seems to have found her rhythm.
Yes, she's looking really good.
A really good time.
Wow. You know, it is the first time I completed in second place in this tough event. I wonder if something like that will continue.
During the last Winter Games in Salt Lake City, it was the German women and the Dutch men who dominated.
Yeah, but I remember that the Americans were also very good.
Powerful start.
Yeah, very good.
The race is totally out of rhythm. The race is a little uneven. You can see that she hasn't found her rhythm yet. That's not a spectacular time.
That's okay, but nothing to shout about. Not away.
Competition in Sister Airborne Data. There have been heated discussions up until 1948 regarding just who should be allowed to take part in alpine competitions.
Of course, the amateur question. There were some who said that skiing instructors would be excluded.
Because they were paid professionals?
Exactly. Great start.
Impeccable. Fantastic. If he goes on like this, he'll be a hard man to beat today. That is truly an amazing intermediate time.
Sure is.
Thank you. competition to Cesana Perial. In 1952, weight limits were introduced in Bob.
Nowadays, a four-man Bob, including its team, may not weigh more than 630 kilos. And if the total weight is less than 630 kilos, then the team may take all-important ballast on board.
Excellent speed at the start. And again, the boards.
That was certainly not good.
The bomb touches the boards.
It's not a major problem. Boards slightly touched.
Minor contact with the boards.
A truly great atmosphere at the start here today.
Oh, it's not looking too good today. Not up to their usual standard.
Mm-hmm. That was pretty slow. You really have seemed to do better. Slightly touched.
The bomb touches the board.
Not a major problem.
And again, the board.
That was certainly not good.
Say that was good enough for a medal,
maybe for gold, maybe.
Cesana San Sicario. Four years ago, Kathy Wilhelm and Uschi Diesel celebrated a German double victory. The strong favorite, Magdalena Forsberg, was in third place.
It's funny how the results turn out sometimes, huh?
Sure is. There she goes. Convincing speed.
Yes, if she has enough reserves later on, she'll have a great race.
She's no longer totally fit.
Mind you, I think she still has some reserves.
Performance.
Yes, high speed. If she can keep this pace until the finish, she'll be in the top ranking.
Slowly, her strides seem to be reducing and her legs tiring.
Obviously, keeping up such a pace must really be eating into her reserves.
Now comes the shooting. And that's a good one, too. Ah, fantastic. 5 shots, 5 hits.
Stupendous.
Good feed now.
Bit by bit, her energy seems to be draining away.
She has kept up a very high speed over large sections, so maybe now she needs to consider working to achieve a winning but manageable pace.
Yeah, I agree.
Now for the standing shooting. First one's a hit.
Fantastic. 3 hits, superb.
One ball to shooting, a good basis for the race. She's almost spent at the finish, but she has every right to be totally exhausted after such an extraordinary performance.
Yes, that was fantastic.
Welcome to the giant slalom event in Sestri, Arizona. Concentrating very hard before the start. It really is now up to each individual.
It's absolutely all or nothing.
Looking very good that start. Extremely powerful.
That's just as it should be. Great performance.
She's just staggering. Good. Wow, after such an impeccable performance, I wonder if there's anyone who might beat her today. I remember that the Olympic Games of 2002 were dominated by the Croatian Janica Kostelic. She had a fabulous time by picking 2 gold medals in slalom and giant slalom, and a silver medal in the Super G.
And then after all of that, the problem combined.
A very good start. You don't get much better than that.
Oh, crumbs.
No, not like that.
What a pity. The intermediate time is nowhere near as good as in the first round.
Well, just wait and see. Maybe something good may happen. See? What can I tell you?
To the luge competition at Chaisana Parial. The last seconds before the start. A powerful start.
Wow, that's lovely to watch, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Intermediate time.
That's excellent.
He touches the boards.
Yes, just ever so slightly.
He very slightly touches the board. Should hardly cost him any time. Wow, who would have expected that?
Well, of course he was one of the best, but that grace. What an incredible performance. Honestly, I would never have expected that.
You can clearly see the tension in his face. Very good start. You don't get much better than that.
Great performance.
He touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly.
He very slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. Congratulations on this fantastic performance.
Super.
Sister Air Colour.
A truly great atmosphere at the start here today. Great start.
Impeccable. Intermediate time's fantastic. roll.
I almost got two gate faults.
In contrast to downhill and super G, the technical disciplines are held across two rounds. The results of both runs are then added together to give the total time. Looking very good that start. Extremely powerful.
That's just as it should be.
Clearly the intermediate time is much worse than in the first round. After such an impeccable performance, I wonder if there's anyone who might beat her today.
Well, that's going to be it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed this video, and if you're looking forward for more videos, and including my upcoming 700th video, then don't forget to subscribe. This is Mal Max saying goodbye for now.